Okay, for test purposes, you can see the battery is pretty close. It was just fully charged and I had to do a test.